want this pie to look real.
But we animated in Algadu. Start.
So while I'm doing my slice of cherry pie, Nicole's making mini chocolate covered Oreos, homemade chocolate chips, chocolate covered strawberries.
The Milky Way. Containing
fountain. Extra sweet challenge she did to make the cake explode. I've had to make a hole to fill it with just junk food.
M&M's, some cereal.
Some cereal, Skittles, whatever we could find in the pantry that could explode very nicely.
We've got candy going in to Tori and Nix's cake right now. What you need to make sure is that whatever you fill it with is small enough that when you cut that first slice of cake, it all falls out. If it's too chunky and it's too big,
containing thousands of stars, a bunch of dark matter, and some
normal matter.
The white ones are
matter.
And this is the core, where there's a black hole. Bye.
And.
Thousands of stars.
Buttercup and our homemade chocolate chip.
Thousands of stars.
Mm-hmm.